Fresh from Bangkok, Thailand, kinikilig pa rin si dating EBW Barkada 2014 Miss World Philippines Valerie Weigmann sa pagkapanalo ng kanyang BFF na si Miss Universe 2018 Catriona Gray. Twinny ang tawagan nila sa isa't isa. Una sila nagkakilala at nagkasama sa modeling projects mula pa noong 2011. Humanga si Valerie sa ipinamalas na galing at dedikasyon ni Catriona. Pero ang mas kinabiliban daw niya sa kaibigan.
She did so much. I mean, she was promoting the Philippines, you know, and then also promoting the artistry of the Philippines on how amazing our fabrics are. And I mean, I'm just proud of her.
Bago pa man nanalong Miss Universe 2018, nakilala raw ni Valerie si Catriona bilang isang goal-oriented person, jet-setter at syempre.
Makulit talaga siya. I mean, once you see her, once you be with her, like even eating out or going on a trip with her, she's always upbeat, she's always fun to be with.
Isa rin si Valerie sa mga humikayat kay Catriona na muling sumabak sa beauty pageant matapos mabigong maiuwi ang Miss World crown noong 2016. Hindi na makapaghintay si Valerie na muling makasama at mayakap ang matalik na kaibigan na itinuturing niyang kapatid.
Congratulations again. I'm really so happy and I'm super proud of you and all your achievements. Just enjoy it now and yeah, thank you for making the Philippines so proud.
Cata Tibayan, updated sa Showbiz Happenings.